Northshield. And I just put this song in the first column I had in our newsletter because I thought it was that important. The idea of chivalry has lasted through the ages. It's gone by many names in many lands. Speaks to us of honor that can channel human rages and keeps the weak from harm by stronger hands. And we're bound to protect our kin, stand with honor, lose or win, and always do as we hope to be done to. Cause no harm where no harm's been done, and speak the truth to everyone, remembering that honesty is virtue. It's there within the laws we make to keep our hopes protected. It lives within our sense of right and wrong. Reminds us that power is most easily corrupted when left within one set of hands too long. And we're bound to protect our kin, stand with honor, lose or win, and always do as we hope to be done to. Cause no harm where no harm's been done, and speak the truth to everyone, remembering that honesty is virtue. In all the world's religions, you may find it in their teachings, no matter if they've many gods or one. It symbolizes all of our attempts at upward reaching since when we first looked up and saw the sun. And we're bound to protect our kin, stand with honor, lose or win, and always do as we hope to be done to. Cause no harm where no harm's been done, and speak the truth to everyone, remembering that honesty is virtue. So to all you gathered here, it's challenges to answer, no strength or skills too small for honor's name. So be ye warrior, musician, bard, or dancer, we all have come in service to the dream. And we're bound to protect our kin, stand with honor, lose or win, and always do as we hope to be done to. Cause no harm where no harm's been done, and speak the truth to everyone, remembering that honesty is virtue.